So, you know my brother, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so, you know, he called me, and I'm like, what's going on? He's like, oh, yeah, I'm in Flint right now. And I'm like, what? Flint. He's like, yeah, I'm getting a job down here, and I just want to let you know, you know, if I get the job, I'm going to come and come over to your house. I'm like, why would you get a job in Flint?
Out of all the places.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Yeah. I was just going
to
say,
seriously, the only reason you want to go to Flint is to get shot.
Pretty much. But wait. I mean, come on, to be honest, to be fair, it's not that much different from here. I mean, after all, that girl just got shot.
Is she okay?
Well, she got shot in the head for heaven's sake. Of course she's not okay. I
mean, I hope her family's doing well.
Yeah, I imagine.
Well, when did that happen? Like last week?
Yesterday? Just yesterday, actually.
Small town, this place vibes are good.
I'm just going.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm just...
Okay, well, I guess me and Clark here will finish up the game. Take care, drive safe.
Okay.
Just don't get shot.
Taking him so long.
I'm about to call him.
Yeah.
What the?
Put your hand in the dirt. Put your hand in the dirt.
Let's just say, after my father died.
Hello? No, you weren't bothering me. I was just watching a movie. What's up? Can I come over? Yeah, I guess I'm not doing anything else. Okay, I'll see you in a few minutes, Axel. Just let me get dressed, okay? No, I'll see you. Bye.
Axel, you here?
You get it.
You're the masked man.
I don't believe you.
You're the one who killed the girl, the two boys. You killed me. You don't believe me. You don't believe me. Take a look for yourself.